Princess Toadstool, Peach.
Okay, sorry about that. I had to fix something that I knocked over last time. There we go. What is this? Thank you. God dang it. Not doing too good for this run either. Bit of a shame, but it's okay. Not actually that far behind, just a little. I was off by a block.
Here we go.
You fall.
Here we go!
Only 10 seconds, though. Not too bad. I can definitely come back from it, though. Space. Oh shit. Well, I'm still ahead of time. I somehow saved around 15 seconds on that star or so. Probably less than that. You have it plugged into the TV. And the TV.
Just the cable that you have.
Yes, that's it. Mm-hmm. Promise. The right angle. It's alright.
Jingle!
Oh my gosh, I totally meant to ground pound there, but it didn't work. Oh well. Messed that one up a little bit, but it's okay. Can I get the stupid coin? Thank you. I'm actually doing not too bad on this run. Pretty happy with it so far. Ah, dang it. Stars, so annoying. Kablam. Go. Woo! Oh no! What? Dang it! That's heartbreaking. I'm so sad now. Oh my gosh. It's not gonna hit. It's gonna go off. Fuck! Why can't I shoot right? Or aim right? What am I saying shoot for? Alright, I got this now. That's a hit, right? Yeah, it is. Failed and still PB'd. That's going on speedrun laws, by the way. That's right, it's new PB. As per tradition, we watch the credits now. Oh man, a lot of places I could improve there. Hi Lane, and Wyatt, by the way, welcome to the stream, both of you. Excuse me. Oh man. Really wish I wouldn't have dove off the edge. Almost completely done with that other fight. Mario. The power of the stars is restored. Then Womps, I wasted time doing my Owlis, but still got it. So that's cool. So I think that is officially a new PB, like, overall, the best I've ever done in my life. So, yeah.